dramatic high-speed police pursuit through Ankeny and Des Moines.
News Channel 8 has just obtained brand new dash cam video of a suspect's reckless run from officers. The story you've got to see is new at 10.
It was a desperate and dangerous run from justice.
It's just really hard to say what's going on in his mind right now. But yeah, absolutely. Just he did not want to get caught.
Behind the wheel of that gray Dodge Ram pickup truck, 21-year-old Devin Parsons, investigators say, a young man detectives believe robbed an Ankeny pharmacy Thursday afternoon. Shortly after the crime, officers spot his vehicle and the chase is on.
And he whips around this corner with like 6-7 cops following him. It's pretty crazy.
Police dash cam captures the pursuit as it winds through a parking lot near the busy intersection of Southeast Delaware Avenue and Oralabor Road. And just watch what happens when the suspect turns the corner. He slams into a cruiser, shattering glass, mangling the front end, rendering the vehicle inoperable.
And it's kind of weird that he went around that parking lot without hitting a single car.
The crash does little to slow Parsons down. He goes off-road near Menards, back on Oralabor, then southbound on Southeast Delaware at speeds approaching 100 miles per hour. The fleeing truck barely misses a stopped SUV. Moments later, the suspect swerves through a busy intersection, narrowly avoiding a head-on collision with a semi. But his luck runs out when his vehicle is broadsided by another pickup truck.
I slammed on brakes. I tried to swerve. It didn't work.
And it's amazing, investigators say, no one was seriously injured. Or worse.
And the suspect, Devin Parsons, is being held tonight at the Polk County Jail on $210,000 bond. He faces numerous felony charges, including first-degree robbery, assault on a police officer, and possession of stolen oxycodone and hydromorphone.